Here.
Remember, the rioters are infected by Brainiac.
So I'm an Earth
Use
guy.
Minimal force
solid.
To knock them out.
Start shooting some bolts out here. Maybe do a little earthquake to get Lex off of me. Right? Knock him down. But our big point of difference is the fact is we have maintenance objects. So that guy's on top of me. I'm going to go ahead and pick up his taxi, and I'm going to take him out this way. I don't have to use, I'm not bound or limited to my superpowers I have in my person. I can improvise and use the environment. I can smash. I can throw. Whatever, right? I mean, it's just very open. And the fact that we allow people to create physics objects in the game, like you can see over here, this character, Slice, she's an ice person with action. She created this object. I'm gonna go ahead and weaponize it. She made a weapon for me. Now I can go ahead and use that to spend, right? So very emergent gameplay and tactics evolve out of our action space. This guy is also, I love the Flash, so I made a super speedster here, right? So he doesn't just run along this plane, right? He's not bound by